And the answer is simple. We take the maximum out of all the hands with the key equal to the hand rank. I like this definition because it's so simple. The whole body is just one line, and also because it corresponds so closely to the problem specification. The specification says return the highest ranking hand, and the function definition says return the max of the hands according to the hand rank, which is basically the same thing. It's easy to see that the implementation matches the specification. Now, if we can just make the hand rank function clear and correct, we'll be in great shape. But before moving on to defining hand rank, which will be the most complex function that we'll write, it's a good idea to think about how the functions will be used and to write down some test cases. There are several ways to write tests in Python, and here's the simplest way I know. So that is, we define and then call a function. I'm calling the function here test. And test consists of some setup of some variables and then some tests that I'm writing with the assert statement. So an assert statement in Python, if you haven't seen that before, it says, I'm asserting that the following thing must be true. And if it's not true, then the program will stop and print an error message. If it is true, it'll just move on. And if the tests pass, here I have only one test. If that test passed, then we'll return test passed and print that.